It's night and day.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
It's interesting that all along our bow was a Karja bow.
Yeah, we had it since the beginning. So it's like already a very good bow, apparently.
Comes from their evil society, and if the people in our town hate them, or Nora town.
Why did you bring me here?
Strange that Ross had it.
And to die near one's mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course.
Where did we get the bow from? It was Ross handed it to us, right?
Yeah. Is my mother here?
Yeah, when we were a kid.
Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Well, we don't got all day.
Is my mother this door? This red circle is my mom?
What?
Or is it...
I always knew I looked like her.
This collection of candles.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What? What are you talking about?
Come.
Check out our fertility clinic. We call it Nora Embryonics.
Just like 80 other...
What is this place?
Oh my goodness.
The great chamber where all mother slew the metal devil and gave birth to you.
Yeah.
Aloy, the proving massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother? Oh.
Why would you think it's a curse? Are babies normally seen as omens of disaster? I mean, it's a baby.
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No.
99% is not good enough.
Yeah. What are they hiding back there?
Please.
Moms. Everyone's moms behind that door.
The world's moms.
The chamber of moms.
Sounds terrible.
Harry Potter and the chamber of moms.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption, the goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oh, then. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
That is a weak plan.
Yeah.
Not a great plan.
Let's drag Aloy, who fell off of a cliff and is dying, into a cave. Let her go! See what happens!
Yes. You know, just unleash it. See where it goes.
Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption.
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true.
The rain looks a little weird there.
I will make ready for the hymn.
I'm surprised the focus doesn't malfunction or something.
Our hopes lie.
Like the raindrops on the blue part of her robe or whatever, it looks really weird.
Teersa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark.
You are.
In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done. Or as the need arises.
I see the rain on Aloy's neck right there? It looks so weird. Like, it's just, here's a splot of rain, and it's instantly gone.
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
Because we were talking about it in Batman, how it was realistic, how it went on all of the different parts and the different costumes that he has, or the different bat suits.
How it affects it differently.
Yeah, like it would drift down different materials in a different realistic-looking way.
Right, yeah.
And then this is like, it makes it just look crazy. Like, her face looks pretty real, and then her neck looks like a total plastic.
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the metal world.
Thank you.
I see.
Yeah. Cool. Oh my goodness.
Why are the ruins of the metal world forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked, like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of Allmother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Allmother is a door.
Yeah.
She's just a small chamber. Or a large chamber, but still.
Regardless, like, I don't know that they've ever been inside. They have no idea what that is.
Right. They've just been outside and...
Why are the lands like, beyond Nora territory?
When the computer AI territory? Talks to them, they're like, is it not amazing?
Yeah.
Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the one goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
It makes sense, though, because they... Since all the other machines that they encounter don't actually speak with synthesized voices.
Yeah.
Like, it makes sense that they wouldn't think that that voice is a machine voice.
Yeah, because, yeah, they've never come across anything else with an actual human, like, kind of, or way of communicating.
But it seemed like the doors to the chamber where Aloy was resting were machine opening, like, automatic doors.
Yeah, well, they have, like, some form of interaction, but they don't give you any feedback of, like, human voicing or anything like that.
Right, but they were still automatic machinery-based doors, so, like, this society might have understood, hey, Allmother is tied to machines.
Yeah,
So, you know, come on, guys, guys!
Pull it together.
Guys!
So many have suffered.
Allmother.
Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
Have there been other Seekers?
There have, but they are rare. And most who set out are never heard from again.
Is Rost a Seeker?
No, not a Seeker.
A Finder.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
Rost died, come on.
Yeah.
What was done with Rost's
No more secrets.
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover.
Dang.
But what there was... We buried at the place where he raised you, with flowers on the grave.
Thank you. You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes, but it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive, and most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No, but you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
You could also ask Brendan Flowers.
He's an integral part of the killers.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Teersa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
They don't even know I'm part of the tribe yet, do they? We never even...
Yeah, everything has changed so rapidly.
Yeah. Like,
purify your
I guess while we were unconscious, Teersa got that part across, thankfully.
Yeah, I guess so.
We tribes. Need to find a campfire, check the map lift their for, voices, we will I think they show up. What? They don't show up unless you're near them, maybe? Because we need to save it.
Unless you've seen, I guess. Unless you've been at them before. Oh, wow. Is this one? No? Wow. Let's see. All these campfires, but I can't light a campfire.
Maybe once we get to that next marker, the 150 feet thing or whatever, it'll auto... Because now it is raining. They just seem to want to force you to do...
She survived that drop.
Of course.
How did she survive that drop?
Yeah. Unless it's like sheer snow
she
at the bottom.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Did we save anyone? It seemed like at first we were doing a great job in saving everyone, and then they brought in the machine gun.
And yeah, and then it all kind of went to hell after that.
This will wash away the scent for now.
What?
Scent of what?
Did you... Aloy, did you poo yourself?
I don't know. It seems so. It says campfire discovered. Now what?
You still just gotta go to the yellow marker. We got no options to experience the campfire.
They say she fought
Aloy!
Like a sawtooth.
Yes?
Yeah.
Aloy!
What's up?
Teb?
All mother be praised. You're alive.
Continue the report. There are rumors of a demon loose in the embrace. A thing of dark metal.
What?
Oh,
where did it come from?
They say it broke through the gates of the embrace.
Rush, could you not be a dick for like 5 seconds?
Followers. They tried to.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Nope.
Oh.
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Teersa and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
Watch your tongue. This dude's been a dick, so.
Also, insulting him and calling him just a standard gate guard is kind of funny. I mean, all three of those options are really good. Dishonoring the dead is really...
Yeah.
They're all good. Whatever you want to go with.
And where were you when those children were being slaughtered?
Dang.
Or the war party ambushed? Guarding your little gate here?
I am the Nora War Chief, and this gate is Mother's Watch.
I have been anointed a seeker by the High Matriarchs. So do as I say and open the gate, or we will settle this in blood.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
That's right, you're scared.
What was that?
That's cool.
Oh, it's turning them.
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Brace yourselves! What have you brought on us now, you motherless curse? Kill them, braves! Kill them all!
Really? There's fire.
Now the curse! A demon!
Where is it? Oh, it's through the gate?
Won't be long. Gotta get in position.
Yeah.
Oh, it's that one?
It's this right here.
Oh, no. If we could use that, that's good enough.
Here comes.
Maybe. Oh. No, it's not.
Yeah, it might be. See?
Watch the shatters! It's driven them mad!
Oh, no. We're trapped in the vault.
Wow, it's right there.
And... you're almost dead. Okay. Well, this seems difficult.
Yeah.
It's cool that they made a machine that's not just like a standard animal in behavior, though.
Cool is an interesting way to do that. Oh. Terrifying.
Take out the horse monsters.
Yeah.
Oh. Or not.
No, I can't.
Hey, level 7 reach.
Perfect.
Leveled up. Your reward, get a machine horse kick to the face. Machine hoof?
A hoof to the face.
Robotic hoof.
Braves! Ready yourselves!
Why did everybody jump down? You guys had the high ground. So we'll find out if we actually can defeat this crazy stampeding horse and corrupting crazy degenerative robot next time!
Yeah, that's insane. That's gonna be an interesting battle.
We're looking for a fireplace. Wouldn't let us save after all of that and a previous boss fight? Come on, there's a boss fight. We should have a fireplace to save and have a nice chat.
I would love a good bonfire, but no. Take another boss fight.
Oh, you wanted to roast a marshmallow? No, have some death instead. All right, everyone, see you next time.
All right, take care, guys. See ya.
This beats walking.
Hey, other Strider.
Oh my god. This is insane. From their point of view, you've just gone crazy. Probably can't.